Did you know on May 16, 1958, the detonation of an underwater atomic bomb code named Wahoo took place in an open ocean near Eniwetok Atoll in the Marshall Islands? According to the Nuclear Weapons Archive, the Wahoo device was detonated at a depth of 500 feet. The bomb had an explosive yield of 9 kilotons, or about two-thirds the yield of the bomb dropped on Hiroshima. Like and subscribe for more satisfyingly random.